so much fun in art classes. Our creativity is never stifled. And so this tree is just like another project of it.
Perhaps just another project to these students from the Cleveland School of Architecture and Design at John Hay, but also a result of a valuable partnership. This is the second year tree decoration at Hopkins International Airport has been a Yuletide concern for CMSD students.
They just love being out in the community, doing art-related things and using their creativity, so they get to design this tree any way they want to.
Last year, it was just one school, but with the vast number of trees that we have to decorate in the airport and an opportunity to have more students here in the airport, we thought, let's do more schools.
So instead of only Washington Park students decking these halls like last year, now students from John Hay, John Marshall, and the Cleveland School of the Arts also benefit from the expansion of a productive partnership.
Anytime that we can get community businesses into a school to volunteer and participate with the students, that's a good thing. We really do have this close connection with our partners. They're in the building quite often. Our students get to know our partners, and they do internships, externships during the summer. And that's really important to our school.
We do a press release so they get exposed to the media. We have our executives at the airport come in and talk to all of them, so they get exposed to other folks. They're collecting business cards. Some of these folks are seniors. So they now have a leg in, a door, that they may not have normally had an exposure to.
And to be clear, the students themselves understand the value of an opportunity such as this.
That is probably one of the sole reasons why I chose John Hay out of maybe the local schools that I've been to. Without all the partnerships, I would have never gotten the scholarship offers that I've been given. I would have never maybe received half as good of an education I got there because the rigorousness in John Hay.
Without those partnerships, I'm sure we'd be cut out of a lot of stuff, fun and creativity and just experiences.
When they're headed to college or they're looking for jobs, they've got these connections, they already have this experience, and so that helps them when they leave our school.
So it's not just about decorating trees, but at the same time, hopefully inspire young people to consider aviation as a career choice.
Reporting for CMSD, I'm Brian McIntyre.